Thank you. that you have to be clear in certain places because, you know, they know the piece by now for sure, but still, some of these beats have to be more carefully accounted for. Also, when you subdivide getting into the fortissimo at the end, again, changing the size of the beat. So you're going ba da dee da smaller beat, ba, but you have the same size of the subdivision as whatever tempo you're in, it's not as easy to pick up. So B, 2, 3, and 4, or however you do it, okay? I really like what you did in the beginning, because you sort of subdivided a little bit in the beginning. It got everyone to do it really quite slowly, which I think is what you wanted, yeah. Which was really nice. The other thing you really have to do, especially when they need you, you have to look up. Okay, you were pretty immersed in the score. I mean, you didn't want buried in it, but still you were, there are just some places where they need you. When you get to the end of the violin, say play one. Eye contact there would be really helpful. And a very clear cutoff here would be helpful too. So do the last 1, 2, 3, 3.5 bars. Starting on the third half note.
Good morning, everybody. Second movement of Elgar.